If you or someone you know has been affected by any of the issues raised in today's programme, please go to channel5.com/helplines for information and support. Next, we're off down under for Home and Away.